Hello, Rico. Hello, Mr. Rico. Tell everybody how cute you are. Are you Mr. Man? Rico? This is Mr. Rico, or Uncle Rico. He is 9 years old, but you wouldn't know it. I met him through a really nice lady who decided that we were a perfect match. Huh, Rico? Rico, Rico? We only met a few days ago, but we fell in love right away. Huh, Rico? He's super awesome. He's a very nice boy. Aren't you? He says some stuff already. He came with this really nice cage. Obviously, it's hard to tell what's going on with all the lines crisscrossing and whatnot. But this is Mr. Rico. I'm sure he won't seem quite as calm if I put the phone or camera, whatever, in a little closer. Now let's just see if we can hear his voice. Rico, you want to say something? You want to say hello? He barks like a dog. This is one of the funniest things he's said. We're done. He does the Kill Bill whistle. Don't you, man, man? That's his favorite mirror in the world. Huh? Rico? Look at how beautiful he is. Mr. Rico? Probably won't go well, but let's see if he will. Yeah. You want to step up? You want to step? Yeah. You don't want to step up for Mama right now. Okay. It's okay. It's okay, buddy. You don't have to. It's okay. He's pretty chill, though. The very first day he was here, he was on my shoulder, giving me kisses and stuff, so that made me happy. He comes out and flies around, and it's good. Huh, buddy? So this is my Rico. There'll be more videos as we progress and stuff, but for now.
Where do you go?
Maybe I could zoom in of how cute he is. Say goodbye, Rico.